We have more on that breaking news coming from Nepal, where a magnitude 7.4 earthquake has just struck.
These are some of the most remote communities in Nepal, right up on the border with China, right at the epicenter of the second earthquake.
And the blood will dry.
And many of the villagers looked tired and weak, but there was a sense of relief. For the 120 families that live here, help had finally arrived.
This four-month-old baby boy was pulled from the rubble of a collapsed building, a local.
And you can hate, but I know, no matter what it takes, I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
After getting no response, he helped out a small political party. It's one of several youth-based organizations that's made a big impression with relief operations, particularly in remote areas.
Ah,